Thank you. Thank you. I haven't seen you for a week, Tab's look-alike. I'd like to take Tab on a date. Where should we go? Good idea. I'll get ready and head that way. I'm not in the best mood today. I had a fight with Arthur. I'm so upset. Please help me calm down first. Calmer now. I'm going to try to patch things up. I'm sorry about what happened.
I'm sorry too.
We made up. Thanks for your help. Here, I want you to have this. I'm gonna go on a vacation with Tab. You can come too.
Wanna play? Pretty please? Here's your first Zoom item. What do you think it is? The correct answer is plastic trophy. Next up, your second Zoom item. What do you think it is? The correct answer is rubber ducky. And finally, the last Zoom item. What do you think it is? The correct answer is grilled cheese. You did it! Congratulations! Time for your prize! Go ahead, pick one! I'd like some new clothes that are plain and modest. want you to have this. I wish I could be happier for my friends when they succeed. Oh well. What's happening? Take a look inside my head. Now you know what's been on my mind today. I like to stay warm. Being cold is the worst.
How's the weather out there? Hey, you wanna hear my impression of Arthur?
Lenny.
What do you think? Good, I've been practicing for ages. I love hanging out with Cook and Mama, she's probably the coolest gal ever.
Life is pain. My tummy feels rumbly. That really helped. I feel a lot better. It's always weird when I have to introduce James to someone.
I'm a 10 out of 10, and you're an epic 9.
You can't even afford to buy rhymes like mine. My breezy flow makes branches sway.
I hunt down rhymes like the prey. When it comes to rap, you just don't have that.
You're doomed to fail. May as well hit the sack. Your flow makes me feel quite a lot of dislike.
I'm crazy talented, so you're completely unlike. I'm just so elegant, you're overwhelmed.
You can't buy a bucket. I'm draining the shot. What you call your A game, I call a fail fest.
I'm late for work. Step right up and welcome. Thank you. Come back soon.
Have a nice day.
You're watching Me News. Gardening has always been a popular hobby, but some have taken it to a whole new level. Apparently, gardening in the ground or window planter isn't enough. People are now potting on their roofs. They claim the roof is perfect for plants because it gets more sun, and veggies grow faster up there. We asked some islanders for their thoughts on the matter.
That was really educational.
Hi Mom. Hi Dad. Look at me. I'm on TV.
Thanks for watching. For your 6 o'clock Me News, this is Monica Doki, signing off.
Welcome. Come back soon. Welcome. Have a nice day. Thank you.